Ooh, I really appreciate you doing my hair. I thought my daughter would be here.
You don't have to thank me, Mrs. Peterson. You are just like family.
Good. Then that means I don't have to pay for it.
Of course you don't.
That wasn't a question, baby. That was a statement.
Hey, Miss Helen. Miss Helen, what's wrong? Is everything okay, Miss Helen?
I'll be all right. You heard about that little young thing I was dealing with?
Yeah, I heard it through the grapevine.
Yes, baby. Well, he works across the street, and I don't want him to see me.
Oh, he works over there at Walmart?
Duh, I wish. He works over there at Chuck E. Cheese. He's a greeter.
Just how old is this baby?
22.
Ooh, see, that's your problem right there. You know, I got the perfect person for you. Wait, give me your number. I'm gonna fix you up.
I don't even know you.
Oh, Miss Helen, this is Vivian. Vivian, this is Miss Helen. It's Tracy's mom.
I guess it won't hurt, huh?
Girl?
Well, do we got some swagger?
Oh, yeah, he got plenty of swagger.
So how's his body?
You'll never forget it. Come on, let me walk you out. I'll tell you all about it.
All right.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Okay. You know that swagger, you know, it's more like a sway.